I'm Victoria, and today I'm going to make a rice magnet with this piece of wood. But first, we need to sand the wood to make it smooth. When the design is dry, we can now put the magnet.